specific molecular sites or proteins on or in cells to which Vasopressins bind or interact in order to modify the function of the cells. Two types of vasopressin receptor exist, the V1 receptor in the vascular smooth muscle and the V2 receptor in the kidneys. The V1 receptor can be subdivided into V1A and V1B, formerly V3, receptors.